If you study the legends of the North American shamans, the mythologies of ancient Europe, the creation histories of the Australian Aborigines, or the ancient Vedic texts of India, and especially the Sumerian clay tablets from ancient Iraq, we find that all great civilizations on the face of planet Earth tell one similar story. That is, in the distant past, people from the stars visited planet Earth and displayed fantastic technology. Sometimes they genetically engineered humans. Sometimes they directly interbred with humans. These so-called sky gods always visited in spectacular flying vehicles.
And the watchers from the sky saw the daughter of men were beautiful, and they bred with them. And the children were giants, who become rulers, not of human flesh. They were called the Nephilim.
The most ancient written texts on planet Earth date from the Indus Valley and make up a corpus of works called the Vedas. The Bhagavad Gita is an ancient Hindu text which is at least 5,000 years old. This epic mythology inspired the character known as Darth Vader in the Star Wars movies. The Bhagavad Gita described many gods of the stars flying down to planet Earth in alien spacecraft called Vimanas. The ancient Vedas tell us that there are multiple inhabited planetary systems in the universe called Devas, which are ruled by a universal government of beings with superhuman powers and technology, including the power of telepathy and nuclear weapons powerful enough to destroy an entire planet. The Hindu legends tell us that the Vimanas were like flying saucers, which had stealth technology, able to make themselves invisible, and were able to detect enemy craft at great distances using a form of psychometric radar. The most ancient text of Central America is the Popol Vuh, written by the Mayans who charted the heavens and had astronomical calendars which predicted solar and lunar eclipses. The Popol Vuh describes the ancestors of the Mayans as great explorers who knew centuries before European scientists that the Earth was not flat, but in actual fact a sphere. The Popol Vuh mentions a great god-king called Quetzalcoatl, who is depicted as a flying serpent. On more than three different occasions, in broad daylight, people have filmed flying serpents in the skies above Mexico. The same phenomena has also been filmed in Scotland, and also from aboard the space shuttle by veteran astronaut Story Musgrave. These flying serpents have often been seen surrounded by spherical UFOs, which are often metallic in appearance. Mexican UFO investigators call these spherical luminosities Las Perlas, or the pearls. These pearls of the sky are mentioned in ancient Tibetan scriptures. More than one leading Tibetan author suspects that these spherical UFOs are actually alien probes monitoring the evolution of mankind. These small spherical UFOs, which are the most common type of UFO filmed in the skies worldwide, are described in the ancient Buddhist text known as the Kantua. The Kantua describes the exact same spherical UFO phenomena which has been filmed in the skies above London, in Scotland, the south of France, and also many times in Mexico.